Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to be making a project in 2 minutes because I don't know what else to do. So you know the drill. Get the timer and ready. So once it hits 120 seconds, that'll mean time's up. Ready? Go. -5. Next costume. Repeat until not left out. White. 5. So then point in the direction 90. Point in the direction -90. Oh, I reset the timer. I was at a minute, right? Yeah. A minute. Did it go to 1 minute? I'll have to use, like, there's like an online stopwatch thing that I'll have to use next time for 3 minutes. Then it'll be 4 minutes, then probably 6, then 8, then 10. Oh god! Just go. It's a simple movement I'm getting. Well, this. Not simple at all. Up. Up. Done. Oh god, no, no, no. Please, timer, spare me! I'm talking to -5. Down. Down! What? How am I resetting it? Okay, once it gets to 20. Circle. That would be circles. Ah, okay, time up. Time is up. This is the game. Okay, so just walk. It's a walking game. Okay. It's a bit boring, but you know. It's 2 minutes. I don't have a lot of time to and effort to walk. And anyway, I'm using advanced walking. Look how advanced that whole thing is. Okay, so, let's skip the back. Okay. Made in 2 minutes. Powers to move. So that's it for this video. Smash like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!